Hey everyone. The episode of the Huberman Lab podcast that's out now is with Dr. Konstantina Stankovic, and she is the Chair of Otolaryngology Head and Neck Surgery at Stanford University School of Medicine. And we talk about ways to protect and improve your hearing, which for many of you might seem like kind of a detail, but it turns out that mild hearing loss is starting to occur even in kids and is certainly occurring in adults of all ages, and that mild hearing loss precedes cognitive loss. It takes a while, but the two things are certainly linked. During the episode, we talk about ways to protect your hearing. For instance, I learned, and you will learn, that taking magnesium before and ideally after a particularly loud event can protect you against hearing loss. Things like magnesium threonate, bisglycinate. We talk about the details of that. And of course, you should eat foods that are rich in magnesium as well. But we talk about the mechanism and how to use magnesium to protect against hearing loss. And we talk about, of course, what is too loud. Turns out that if you can hear what's in somebody else's headphones, they are experiencing hearing loss. Maybe not right away, but progressively over time, they are going to experience hearing loss. And we talk about just general loudness in our environments. If you go to a game or a concert, we're not talking about avoiding those things, but how to mitigate the hearing loss that almost certainly will occur if you don't mitigate it. And believe it or not, concerts and games, et cetera, are all getting louder and louder. So it's a very important episode for everyone to hear. And we talk about tinnitus, ringing of the ears, and what you can do about it, a very common and very debilitating problem. You can find the episode by going to hubermanlab.com. It's linked out there in all formats, YouTube, Apple, Spotify, et cetera. It's timestamped, so you can navigate quickly to the topics most of interest to you. And as always, thank you for your interest in science.